that interest to you as a career?
I've always loved helping people, and it just means a lot that I can help them and their families.
Very good. Anything, has this always been a passion for you as far as the medical field, or is this something that has been developed lately?
It's been a few years, and I know I'm going to go into nursing, but I've recently just realized that I would love to go into the like nursing field for labor and delivery, and because I just love seeing my mom's faces lots of. And over last summer, I had an internship, and I did in the labor and delivery, and I loved it. I fell in love with it so fast.
So where did you do your internship?
Indian Path in Holston Valley.
Well, it'll be exciting to see how your future progresses as you pursue that. Hopefully you can stay in touch with Ms. Malone and let us know how things are going. So we want to thank you for being here to do the pledge with us tonight and invite everyone, if you would, please to stand. And we're back over here. And if you're ready.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic